Does Tim Kaine put Virginia first? If you live here or here, the answer could cost you your job. Kaine called a plan that puts defense spending at risk the right thing. But newspapers report that that plan could cost Virginia 200,000 jobs, second highest in the country, hitting these regions hardest. And that's Tim Kaine not putting Virginia first. Tell him support a plan that protects Virginia jobs. Support the New Majority Agenda at newmajorityagenda.org.